Yeah, well, I think the teams are going to come hard at us in the first six, not just us, everyone, and things went his way today. We may have got a few loose deliveries up front, but it took nothing away from him. He played really well, and he was really positive and hit the balls in his areas, and he batted really well, so no, fair play to him, really. The intensity was still there in the field, lads attacked the ball, and I think sometimes it is hard in the field when you're going around the park a bit, and it is hard to keep that up, but I think in general we kept that up, and it's something you're in control of, is your own body language, and I think it's we do stay up and keep coming at the opposition regardless of the score on the board. Well, I think playing over the last two games, we know what was required. We know it was obviously going to be a step up again from Bangladesh, but we know what's required at this level, and we just didn't get it right today with the ball, which has been something that's been working really well for us over the last few games, and since we started over the last couple of weeks, since we started the 2020 campaign, we've been bowling pretty well, and we had an off day today, but no, I think that the lads know what's required, and we've seen that over the last couple of weeks, just been watching on TV and obviously been playing. We know what's required at this level, and today it just didn't go our way. We just didn't execute our skills probably well enough.
I thought where we played with the bat was fantastic, and what we were talking about post-South Africa game, and I thought we ticked the boxes with the ball and in the field as well. Aaron's been in and around the test scene with us for a little while, and for him to come out and play the way he did today under, well, I won't say pressure, because I think in his own mind he had nothing to lose, but in a different situation, a different circumstance to the league career that he has been playing, to come out and make the contribution, and I thought he took the game away from them inside about three overs, and it was a pretty nervy game for us, and I thought he certainly gave the rest of the side a lot of impetus and a lot of momentum towards the back end of the batting as well. We've worked pretty hard leading up to this tournament to make sure that the guys who are in our side who are capable of make sure that they are capable of clearing the ropes and being aggressive, and that's the way we want to play the game. We didn't play it right the other night against South Africa. We played far too conservatively for the team that we want to be, and fortunately we were able to learn that lesson, turn around in 48 hours and come out and play with the aggression that we want to try and play with for the remainder of the tournament.